Is stretching my fingers on the piano healthy? I'm currently playing a piece which requires big stretches of large intervals across the keyboard. It slightly hurts when I do so, and I am wondering if I should continue to practice like this.
Don't persist in doing anything that hurts. As commented, if you show us the passage in question, we might be able to suggest a strategy.